بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم respected parents and my dear students, how are you? I hope you all are doing good. Students, this is your science class. Let's start our studies. So students, before moving towards our next topic, we will see that what we have studied in our previous lecture. Can anybody tell me? Yes, very good. We have studied that boys, girls, men, women and babies all are human beings. And our bodies work in the same way. But we all look different. But we all look different. We have studied in the previous lecture that our bodies work in the same way. हम सब की bodies एक तरह काम करती हैं. But we all look different. But हमारे looks different हैं. Very good students. Now let's move towards our new topic. My dear students, the topic for today's lecture is living things. Living things. Living things. Human beings. Human beings. Plants and animals are all living things. Human beings, plants and animals are all living things. All living things need air to breathe. All living things need air to breathe. All living things need food and water to stay alive and to grow. All living things need food and water to stay alive and to grow. Let's read again, students. What is our topic? Living things. Human beings, plants, and animals are all living things. All living things need air to breathe. All living things need food and water to stay alive and to grow. So students, before moving towards the translation, as you can see that I have circled the difficult words. Let's recall them with me. Living things. Living things. Human beings. Human beings. Plants. Plants. Animals. Animals. Need. Need. Air. Air. Breathe. Breathe. Food. Food. Stay. Stay. Alive. Alive. Grow. Grow. Very good, students. Students, do you know the meaning of living things? Living things means jandar. लिविंग थिंग्स जानदार जो सांस लेते हैं खाना खाते हैं एंड ग्रो करते हैं बड़े होते हैं ह्यूमन बीइंग्स प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स आर ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स स्टूडेंट्स वी कैन से दैट ह्यूमन बीइंग्स इंसान प्लांट्स पौधे एंड एनिमल्स जानवर आर ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स ये सब लिविंग थिंग्स हैं व्हाई बिकॉज ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स नीड एयर टू ब्रीथ जितने भी लिविंग थिंग्स हैं दे ऑल नीड एयर टू ब्रीथ वो सांस लेते हैं उनको सांस लेने के लिए एयर की ज़रूरत है ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स नीड एयर टू ब्रीथ नीड एयर टू ब्रीथ ब्रीथ सांस लेना ब्रीथ सांस लेना ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स नीड फूड एंड वाटर टू स्टे अलाइव एंड टू ग्रो ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स जितने भी लिविंग थिंग्स हैं ह्यूमन बीइंग्स प्लांट्स एनिमल्स दे ऑल नीड फूड उनको खाना चाहिए एंड वाटर और उनको पानी चाहिए टू स्टे अलाइव जिंदा रहने के लिए एंड टू ग्रो और बड़े होने के लिए ग्रो करने के लिए ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स नीड फूड एंड वाटर टू स्टे अलाइव ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स ईट फूड एंड दे ड्रिंक वाटर टू स्टे अलाइव जिंदा रहने के लिए स्टे अलाइव ताकि वो जिंदा रह सके एंड टू ग्रो और ग्रो करने के लिए बड़ा होने के लिए दे ऑल नीड फूड एंड वाटर एंड दे नीड एयर टू ब्रीथ ताकि वो सांस ले सकें कैन यू टेल मी स्टूडेंट्स हाउ मैनी लिविंग थिंग्स आर देयर कैन एनीबडी टेल मी यस एक्सीलेंट देयर आर थ्री लिविंग थिंग्स वन ह्यूमन बीइंग्स टू प्लांट्स Three animals, they all are living things. And what do living things need? Can anybody tell me what is written here? Living things need air to breathe. Very good. Living things need air to breathe. And living things need food and water to stay alive. Human beings, plants and animals ko air चाहिए ताकि वो ब्रीथिंग कर सकें फूड एंड वाटर ताकि वो खाना खा सकें पानी पी सकें टू स्टे अलाइव जिंदा रहने के लिए एंड टू ग्रो और बड़े होने के लिए ओके स्टूडेंट्स कैन यू टेल मी हु आर दे ऑल आर ह्यूमन बीइंग्स दे ऑल आर ह्यूमन बीइंग्स एंड दे ऑल आर लिविंग थिंग्स बिकॉज They need air to breathe, food to eat, and they grow. Very good, students. And now, students, can you tell me who are they? They are animals. They are different animals, and they need food and water to grow, and they need air to breathe. Very good. There are so many different animals. And they are birds. They are birds animals. And they also need food and water. And they need air to breathe. Excellent. Students, this is page 4. All of you open page 4. We are studying our topic. Living things. Students, on page 4, it is written here that discuss and answer. Discuss and answer. How many living things Can you see in this picture? How many living things can you see in this picture, students? There are so many living things. There are plants. Plants, you can see there are flowers, bushes, and trees, and leaves. And there are also the bushes, trees, leaves. So many plants are there. There is grass. This is green grass. And here also, bushes are on the poolside. There are so many trees, and all these trees, flowers, plants, and leaves, all are plants, and plants are living things. And then we can see animals. This is a cat. Can you see? This is a cat. And a dog. There are three dogs. Three dogs and two ducks. These all are living things. And what else we can see? There are human beings. This is a man sitting on this chair and bench. This man is sitting on the bench, and this boy is playing in the park, and this girl is cycling, this boy is walking, this boy is playing on swings. So these all are living things, and there are so many living things. There are plants, animals, and human beings, and they all are living things because they need air to breathe. They need food and water to stay alive and grow. Very good. Can you tell me, students? Can you circle how many living things can you see in this picture? Very good. Students, this is your homework time. What you have to do? You have to circle the living things on page 4 and share the page in WhatsApp group. Okay, students? You have to circle like this. I have circled all these living things, and there are so many living things in this picture. You have to circle like this and then share this picture in your WhatsApp group. Okay, students? I hope you have enjoyed today's class. Stay home, stay safe. Take care, students. Allah Hafiz.
اللهم انفعنا بما علمتنا وعلمنا ما ينفعنا وزدنا علماً.